lifestyle is dependent on your thoughts. You've all heard that expression. Ignorant mind will drive by errors, and your foolish mind has the habit of some thoughts. In addition, the other you do know what. For this is reading the Bible. You can read it to me, the 39th chapter of the Book of Deuteronomy, or the 2nd of Zechariah. And God found Jacob. He was Jacob. In a holy list of the universe, he is Israel. He feared Israel. And kept it as the apple of his eye. All of your own means the people of your own. A very precious meaning. So the word apple means the little man. Referring to the reflected image of the one who beholds himself in the eyes of his God. So he comes in and checks as the apple of the eye. The Lord will see what the boy looks like. But he always feels it. It will never be the heart and see his own image. And the size of that great man, he always is. So the fellow promises in Jesus' faith, he is with God, as well as with all things. For his faith, he is with God. But if you are in him, and if you are alone, then you will have to defend him. And he is violent and violent. He will see me in his faith. If you have seen him alone, you see him in himself. But you know what we have is simple little thing. Love, friend, is wonderful power to be easy with that. Because you have no way to fight. Be able to meet. And you'll see them meet. Be tempted and be armed. I was feeling up. So we found you. So we find it. To come in the desert. In a holy list of the world, and they were serving him, and he cared for it, and he kept it as the apple of his eye. And then he set out the work on this list, to reward the Christ that God himself has died, to endeavor to receive his power, not just the enemy before him, but as his new creation. All that God has made up to say this. And this is our story concerning the swearing in this 37th chapter of Deuteronomy. There is a silver in heaven, and that says it is all true. The thing strange, the rock, is worship in this. The rock, and now he comes a person. This word is best. There is a number of wrong that belongs. And we have a law in God who gives us good. So we make the law with wrong. The law forever is set. And all the rest is ever turned out. The word law should be perfect. And we might be more than we might be free. We are the next thing. We let me show you by spirit. It happened to me several years ago. And I did the same. Sitting in the silence, not thinking of anything in particular, just a little bit. But the lion falls against your own world. And my main concern is it. And suddenly all the normal movements you bring grew to us. I did it. They didn't do that. Those who for the commandments that are returned to me, I will maintain you properly. If you have done, then you will go to the Nazarene, then you have sent me from home. I'm not always to come, John is the second, and you see Father, in the world, and the world will be stunned to me. But you are not yet in time. Be mindful, the person in need of my sister, that I may pray. And I will use every key in the world to further my will, to make my own. The God will go ahead, is the best. Even to the whole country of God. He said, Lord, if the Lord is a great man to a very great world, to a holy church, we can never take man in our nation. But I can make many money, because I know of money, and the person who is a good man, and I use to let him on me in the people of God. And so here is God of God.
Thank you.
I'm going So the
Thank you.
Thank you. Until tomorrow, 30 years.